For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
What went wrong, Hina?
What went wrong?
Yeah, कि आप फाइनल नहीं जीत पाई, ये ट्रॉफी नहीं जीत पाई.
Anything went wrong?
आपको क्या लगता है कि फाइनल नहीं जीत पाई?
No, nothing went wrong. It's just the matter of I think I just had a conversation with Mr. Salman Khan, and he was just telling me and Shilpa, is she here? No, she's not here. So he was telling us कि एक बिग बॉस शो जो है उसकी भी एक एक फॉलोइंग होती है हर साल. लाइक इफ़ यू सी मी, आई एम अ बिग बॉस फैन एंड आई वॉच बिग बॉस एवरी सीजन. तो मैं एज अ व्यूअर अगर मैं बिग बॉस शो देखती हूँ तो हर सीज़न मेरे कंटेस्टेंट्स बदलते हैं, चेंज होते हैं, और उन 18 या 14 कंटेस्टेंट्स में से एक कंटेस्टेंट मेरा फेवरेट हो जाता है. तो हम उतने बड़े नहीं हैं जितना बड़ा ये शो है, और इस शो की एक व्यूअरशिप है, और उस हिसाब से अगर कुछ व्यूअर्स को एक कंटेस्टेंट ज़्यादा अच्छा लग गया और उसको जिता दिया, डजंट मीन मैं कम हूँ या फिर बाकी लोग जिन्होंने किया है वो कम हैं. सब ने अपना अपना बराबर दिया है, और जैसे कि सलमान ने अभी हम दोनों से बात करके यही कहा कि कुछ थाउजेंड्स का फ़र्क है, सो दैट्स नॉट अ बिग डील. आई बिलीव हम जो टॉप फोर थे, चाहे वो विकास हो जिन्होंने इतना अच्छा खेला है इस शो में, हमारी बहुत लड़ाइयाँ हुई हैं, बट ही वॉज ऑलवेज अ कॉम्पिटिशन. और हम जो टॉप फोर कंटेस्टेंट्स थे, वी ऑल आर विनर्स. दो हफ्ते पहले सलमान ने बोल दिया था कि आपका गेम खत्म हो गया, अभी सब वोट्स पे डिपेंड है.
Seen you, you know, tough time also. You have done a PC during Bhagwati controversy and all, blah blah. There, बहुत कुछ हुआ और उसके बाद आप यहाँ और सबको बता दिया आपने कि जी this is what Shilpa Shinde is. और कहीं जब मैं हिना की बात करता हूँ तो क्या आपको लगता है कि हिना की नेगेटिव सोच उनको ना जीता पाई और क्योंकि वो नेगेटिव ही रहीं, और अर्शीन डूरिंग द कोर्स ऑफ इंटरव्यू शी सेड कि पूरे शो के दौरान वो एक्टिंग करती रही.
हर्षी ने बहुत सही पकड़ा है कि सच बोली है बात, और मुझे इस बात की खुशी है कि वो वही उसने सच बोला, क्योंकि शो के अंदर मुझे कोई साथ नहीं दे पाया, लेकिन यहाँ पर अगर उन्हें सच्चाई बोली है तो वी रियली अप्रिशिएट दोज थिंग्स. क्योंकि हिना का था बहुत नेगेटिविटी थी, हर चीज़ में उसको नुक्स निकालना है, हर चीज़ में निकालना है, कोई चीज़ उसको अच्छी कभी दिखती ही नहीं थी. जैसे जो चला गया उसके बारे में अच्छा बोलती थी वो, जो है उसके बारे में उसने कभी अच्छा नहीं बोला.
ओके, सलमान बहुत बायस रहे हैं, ये भी हिना का आरोप था, उस बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
क्योंकि उसके बारे में कभी अच्छा उसने चीज़ें अच्छी की ही नहीं जो उसके बारे में बोले उसको, हमेशा जो उसने बातें की है उसी के बारे में टोका है. जैसे पुनीश और बंदगी को लेकर बात है, पुनीश और बंदगी को लेकर बात है, या बॉडी शेमिंग की बात है, हर चीज़ उसने की है और उसकी उसके ऊपर डांट.
We all know that Salman Khan played a pivotal role in helping Ulia Vantur to gain a foothold in the music industry. And now the Romanian beauty is back with a new single, which is sung by none other than Manish Paul. Ulia looks sporty and amazing dressed in blue denim attire, and all in all she seemed to sport a really hip look. Well, now looking at this look, we do feel that Ulia will surely steal the thunder with this one. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Grand finale of the Bigg Boss 11 show is round the corner, and we already have the list of the four finalists. Punish Sharma is the only commoner left inside the house, and he will be seen battling it out with celebrities Hina Khan, Shilpa Shinde and Vikas Gupta. Fans are already choosing sides and voting for their favorite contestant, and going by the trends, we can clearly see that Shilpa Shinde is clearly the most popular contestant of the show. While host Salman Khan has not made his preference clear, we hear that his mom Salma Khan is a big fan of Shilpa Shinde and hopes that Shilpa is the winner of the show. Wow, when the Bhaijaan supports someone, then life does change, but in this case it is the mother of the Sultan who is voting for her. Now doesn't this make her a winning material? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
देश का भला होना चाहिए, जीएसटी कंपल्सरी टैक्स है यार. पहले मैं एक दो लड़कियों को ले जाता रहा, अभी ले नहीं जा पा रहा हूँ यार. जीएसटी का 300, 400, 500 रुपए क्यों लगा देते यार. कमाने का इंस्पिरेशन मेरे बाप को एक पल. आई लव यू बेबी, आई लव यू यार, आई लव यू, आई लव यू. ताली बजाइए जीता बन के रहते तो क्या हुआ जीते पिछले तो क्या हुआ यार ताली बजाओ बजाओ ताली देखिए आपके लिए तालियां भी बजवाई मैंने मैम देखिए एक बार और जोर से तालियां बजाओ यार ये देखिए मैम
जीएसटी से आपके भी बड़े आ रहे हैं
बिल
जी बिल
हाँ बहुत दिल आ रहे हैं
सर आप ये क्यों नहीं सोचते कि जितने बड़े बिल देते हो उतनी गर्ल्स इम्प्रेस होती है कि इतने बड़े दिल वाला इतने बड़े दिल वाला
लेकिन मेरी बात
और मिला
मेरी बात और मैं तो दिल वाला हूँ लेकिन गरीबों का थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम हो गया मैम बेचारे गरीब मारे गए है कि नहीं बहुत सारे गरीब हैं इनके माँ बाप से पूछो इनका खून पसीना एक करके इनको पढ़ाते हैं बहुत सारे भाई देखो ना यार मेरी काम वाली भाई कितनी परेशान है आटे के डब्बे में नोटे जमा की थी सब ले गए मोदी जी
उसे आटे के डब्बे में नहीं बैंक में जमा करना चाहिए था।
अरे बिचारी पढ़ी लिखी नहीं है हिंदुस्तान में पढ़े लिखे लोग कितने हैं मोदी जी खुद तो पढ़े लिखे नहीं है
मोदी जी खुद पढ़े लिखे नहीं है लेकिन उन्होंने पढ़े लिखों की
सन्यासी है हमारा मुख्यमंत्री
Salman reveals that Tiger Zinda Hai would surely have a sequel and it will come sooner than the present sequel to Ek Tha Tiger. Boo! Isn't that exciting? And Salman said that all that we have to wait for is for Katrina to get free after Thugs and for him to get free after his array of sequels coming up. Yes, Salman would now get busy with Race and Kick, all sequels to his own films, and thus Salman fans are surely going to never miss him for some time. As to Tiger Zinda Hai, imagine if the flick has been a 300 crore plus one, then imagine what the sequel would be. Well, Salman did not fail to mention Cat as one of the reasons for success this time too, and we now quite are eager to see the trio of Salman, Cat and Ali Abbas working together again. Hena, do let us know how excited are you to watch a sequel to the much popular Tiger Zinda Hai. Speaking of Bigg Boss 11, Arshi Khan was one contestant who made life hell for others and entertained in her own unique way. Her ouster from the show came as a shock to quite a few people, but then looking at her immense fan following and popularity, the makers decided to rope in this 90 queen once more and made her enter the Bigg Boss house to boost the contestants and oversee a task. For those who love Arshi Khan and would like to see her more often, we have some great news. Apparently, sources claim that Salman Khan has given Arshi Khan a chance to work on not one or two but four major projects, one of which is Das Ka Dam. Wow! Now this is some news and if it is actually true, then the Bhopal Ki Begum will soon become a very well-known face. So are you happy hearing of Arshi working with Salman Khan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Recently, we had Salman Khan, Katrina Kaif and Ali Abbas Zafar giving an interesting interview and the bond homie between the three was quite evident. In fact, when Katrina was fending off questions by a reporter, Salman Khan came by her side and said that he was there to help. But then Katrina said that it was she who was helping him and not the other way around. She further revealed that Salman hated to give interviews and so he needed saving, to which Salman said that he needed saving all the time. Hearing this, everyone burst out laughing and this scene was a delight to see. So what do you have to say about Katrina saving Salman? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. We all know that Salman Khan is nowadays busy shooting for his film Race 3 and for the first time we have choreographer turned director Remo D'Souza helming the project. With Remo on board, we can surely expect some amazing dance sequences and true to his word, the shoot of the first song of Race 3 has already begun. Remo was so excited that he shared a picture of the shoot where he posed with his choreographers Kruti Mahesh and Rahul Shetty. He captioned the picture, "I'm the first song for Race 3 with my talented choreographers at Kruti Mahesh at Rahul Shetty." The smile on his face was enough to tell us that it was a number well choreographed, and now besides Salman Khan and the Race franchise, we have yet another reason to look forward to the release of Race 3. Hena, so what do you have to say about this amazing picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Tiger Zinda Hai had released last December, and it was really an amazing film which fans loved. The accolades have simply not stopped pouring in, and the team is often approached for interviews. In one such interview, filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar has shared his experience working with Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif. Ali feels that the two are indeed an amazing pair, and they do make an amazing on-screen couple. While the film did have some romantic moments, especially in the song Dil Diya Galla, it was essentially about the emotions of a man and a woman from warring countries who overcome the barriers of their nationality and have been living a life together. While looking at Ali and his statements, we too feel that Salman and Katrina do make a very good on-screen couple. Hena? Tiger Zinda Hai was indeed special, as this was the film where the two former lovers Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif had reunited after 5 long years. Yes, after the roaring success of Ek Tha Tiger, having them together in the sequel was a delight. And to top it up, Tiger Zinda Hai had its own highs in terms of a true story, some Hollywood-style action and a lot of thrills. And fans have been addressing it as Bhai's film. And so when an interviewer asked Katrina about it, Salman immediately showed his humorous side by saying, "Bhai nahi hu main inka," clearly stating that he is not Katrina's brother. This made everyone applaud, and such a feat can be pulled off by none other than the Tiger of P-Town. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.